I'm gonna be honest about something here. Homunculi freaked me the fuck out.
Homunculi?
Yeah.
Homunculus.
Plural for homunculus. It's a tiny miniature person.
Who's saying you gotta deal with them now?
You kidding me? I found a miniature spaceship in the apartment of the chick I had sex with.
You think that's someone's spaceship?
That was a spaceship?
Spaceship for tiny people.
Who's the guy that's peeking out behind the trash can?
Vigilante.
Oh my god, he's annoying.
I just want to make sure you're okay. I don't trust these people.
Okay, bro.
If one of them does become a friend, it should be her. Because there's a bunch of rumors going around about you being racist, and you know, as if I become a racist by osmosis. Even though I mostly kill white people. Catch you guys later.
And he just fucking runs off.
I love this guy.
Isn't that guy wanted on multiple counts of murder?
We have bigger fish to fry. We have a United States senator to assassinate by the end of the day.
Oh, fuck. What the fuck?
I'm obsessed with this intro, man.
I'll never get tired of this intro.
Every time I see this, I look at somebody different.
I wonder how many takes it took him to do this shit.
You gotta learn the moves, not laugh while doing the shit.
I mean, dance doesn't look that hard to learn.
Chapter 3, Better Goth Dead.
And they're whipping that truck.
You pulled over driving like that.
This has like Cobra Kai vibes.
Yeah, this is very Cobra Kai.
Our target is Senator Roiland Goff. He's mostly known for being a radical proponent of climate change.
Okay, so we're gonna kill him because climate change is a hoax.
Why do all people that think pro wrestling is real think climate change is a hoax?
Yeah, okay. Facebook's lying to me every day for no reason.
Thanks, photo.
Oh,
Jesus.
God.
My wife sent it to me.
Your wife?
Oh. Yes, my wife.
Oh, sorry. The buyer was playing for the Washington Lick a Lot of Pussies. Than you.
Bro.
Washington Lick a Lot of Pussies.
Oh my God.
Goff may be traveling with his family.
That is a weird segue.
We don't know yet whether or not his wife and children are butterflies. If so, you'll have to kill all of them.
Oh, what?
What? This is the part where you tell me what the fuck a butterfly is.
We're not here to answer your questions.
Shouldn't you just tell him what a butterfly is? Why wouldn't you? What is it, just trust us and shoot kids? Come on, man, look how adorable that one is. The other one, not so much. He's got like a Children of the Corn vibe going on.
Oh my God!
Yo!
Are you sure those two kids came out of those parents? Looks like it came out of them, but the other one looks like a butt baby.
A butt baby.
A butt baby?
Yeah, my older brother told me there's two types of babies. One that comes out of a woman's vagina, normal. And then butt babies.
Bro,
he didn't just say that.
This is Goff's bodyguard.
Goes by the green dudes.
Goes by the name of Judo Master. The
fuck's that guy gonna protect him from pink hearts and green clovers?
We understand he's dangerous.
He's 2 feet tall!
Don't terminate the kids or the wife until we tell you it's okay. Any questions?
Yes. Is scissoring real? I keep getting contradictory reports.
Yeah. Oh,
I'm God. Dead.
What? I'm a fucking ally.
Having a lesbian haircut doesn't make you an ally.
Oh, she said he has a lesbian haircut. That's hilarious.
Where's the double piece?
The what?
Dove a piece, my trademark. I'll be able to kill someone with something that doesn't have the dove a piece on.
Fuck, every time I draw a dove a piece, it looks like a ghost.
Bro, at this point, you should know how to draw your dove a piece.
Yeah.
This man's about to draw this shit so shitty.
Fuck.
Nigga drew an animal cracker.
It almost looked like the Wu-Tang Clan logo.
I should like the Batman symbol, drawn by a fucking blind person.
Why don't you just tell him what butterflies are?
Yeah, why won't they tell him what a butterfly is?
I don't trust him. He's stubborn. But he also has a deep need to belong. We can use that to our advantage. I'm trying to do what I can to make up for my past. Things I've done make me sad. That's a feeling of mine I just shared with you.
Cool.
It is cool, because I've never done it before.
You never said, it's chilly in here.
Is chilly a feeling?
Yeah, I think so.
Think I'm some weak-ass girly man who needs a puffy jacket or a little blankie?
For that little wanky John?
No.
Jesus.
We've got the Berenstain Bears and the Mercedes.
The Berenstain Bears.
We've got a bodyguard and Cobra Kai
in the Cadillac Escalade.
Hey!
Cobra Kai.
Amazing. Okay.
It's Berenstain Bears, not Berenstain Bears.
Dude, I grew up on those books. It's Berenstain Bears.
Absolutely not.
Wait, what?
Mandela Effect.
Isn't it Berenstain Bears?
No, you never seen the Facebook discussions on how people remember it as Berenstain, but it's Berenstain.
I thought it was Berenstain. That's how they said it.
Maybe you grew up in a different dimension, bro.
That's how my teacher said it.
Your teacher couldn't read, bro.
Is Goff in sight?
That's the bodyguard? Is that a girl?
She probably bullet fucking proof. Oh yeah, something's up with that family. Look at the way they're fucking walking.
Yeah, they're all butterflies.
I think the whole family is butterflies.
What is a butterfly?
Maybe the whole happy family thing is just
what they do in public.
No, that's not how that works.
I'm not cool with any of this shit anyway. I don't know why we're fucking killing these people, okay? A Sharpie dove apiece isn't a legitimate dove.
What?
Calm down, Peacemaker.
We're not killing anyone who doesn't deserve it. I'm not Amanda Waller.
Oh, he said that right in front of her.
What'd you say about my mom?
I'm assuming she doesn't know a lot of what her mom's done.
Guess we'll just have to wait until morning.
That's a great shot.
Don't tell me these two are about to have a moment.
Is he falling in love with her?
Oh, he's gonna hit that.
She's about to shut that down, though.
This is going to end horribly. Would you love a creature
like me? What the fuck?
This song's gross.
There's one thing James Gunn knows how to do is communicate love through the use of music soundtracks.
I have to get in this line of work.
After high school, I joined the CIA.
After high school?
Straight after fucking high school?
She went straight to the league, bro.
Here I am, living the dream. About to assassinate a couple of children.
That tiny spaceship, what if it's like little people inside their heads or something like that? Controlling them like robots, like Gundams.
Hey, can you watch for a second, Riddle?
Sure, yeah.
Take a break.
She definitely likes that motherfucker deep down inside. I know it. They won't end up sleeping together.
Hey, dude.
Oh my god.
Fucking vigilante.
This damn Power Ranger.
Is he gonna fuck this up?
That was a really interesting conversation that you guys had.
Yeah. Nigga, yeah. Go away.
We know he's there, Peacemaker.
Vigilante needs to stay there with you. I don't want him going out and fucking this up.
I know.
All right, that's definitely Photoshop.
It is Bernstein. What the fuck?
He's still talking about that shit.
I thought it was Bernstein. What the hell?
Everything you know is a lie, bro.
The Bernstein Bears are in the dining room.
Yeah, look at the fucking the way these motherfuckers is looking. That's not normal. Unless they're fucking Mormons, and I don't think they are.
They're pouring some sort of honey-colored goo into bowls.
What the hell is that?
What is that?
That's what butterflies do.
Are they literal butterflies?
Oh, yeah, they butterflies, all right.
Yeah. Oh!
Oh, shit!
Ow! What is that?
What the fuck?
Might be time to just kill all of them.
Oh, yeah.
There's some sort of purple things growing out of their mouths.
Peacemaker, take him out.
Even the kids?
Yes, all four bears now.
He's not gonna be able to do it.
Dude, they're fucking monsters. They're not kids, you fucking pussy.
Nigga, take the shot.
If you have a shot,
terminate him immediately.
Do it.
Yeah, just shoot him, bro.
Come on.
Should have put a dub on the gun, fuck.
God damn it. Waller gave us a killer who can't kill.
What about you, Miss CIA?
Move over for a sec.
Oh, Vigilante about to fucking smoke these fools, bro.
Hey, he about to go rampage on these niggas.
He's gonna take them all out.
Oh, yep. Shit!
He don't give a fuck.
Yeah, he doesn't care.
Damn.
Oh!
That nigga's gone.
He's humming while he's doing this.
That's what he does.
What the hell's going on with this motherfucker?
The Suicide Squad really fucked him up. They're like, damn, Vigilante's the one we really need.
Bang!
And now... Papa
Bear. Why is he still standing?
I know. Ah. Oh, Cobra Kai.
I was wondering when that guy was going to come.
Oh, shit. God damn it.
Little guy's fast.
Oh, nice.
I don't know why he's calling himself judo master if he's kicking. That is not judo.
Yeah. Damn. Oh, well, she's that's... done.
Oh,
shit.
Woo. Oh. Yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh! My legs!
Oh my god!
This guy's fucking them up?
They fucking you up!
If anyone lets them know what we're up to here, we're fucked!
Obviously, he feels anger.
Damn, Vigilante got some moves!
Yo, Judo Master's raw!
Oh my god! He stabbed Vigilante? Yeah!
Oh my god!
Damn! Peacemaker's knocked out.
No, fuck this. No way. It's over. You won. Fair fight. I gotta go.
Ah, this thing is running away! Jesus!
Yeah. Is this a kid or a man?
Why does that motherfucker look like Kick-Ass?
Let's get them inside.
Shit, they're gonna capture them?
Stay right there. I don't want you to get hurt. Just stay there.
Drop your weapon.
Oh, snap.
Stay there. He's about to get shot.
I don't think that's a butterfly.
I don't think he's one of them.
It doesn't matter. He's seen us.
Don't do this.
Oh, bro.
This is intense.
Harcourt and Vigilante are fucking animals.
She ain't give no fucks.
At all. She's annoyed.
He's in the house. His heart's still beating.
What is this lair?
Ew, this is in the house?
The bodyguard wasn't a butterfly.
So he was telling the truth.
I want to put you in my pocket. I want to take you home and play with you with my G.I. Joes.
Just don't fuck Chewbacca. Here's a little known fact. Wookiees have teeth on their asshole. That's canon.
Yeah, that's canon.
You remind me of a shit I took last night, only Asian. You know I'm gonna keep you around? In case I snap my Achilles tendon, I'll replace it with your whole fucking body.
Remember when I fucked you up?
This fucking judo match is funny.
Want some?
Yeah.
Ah. Ooh, right in the eye.
All right, fuck, I get it.
Oh, damn! Fuck, man. The fuck did they put in Cheetos?
How you fucking somebody up with Cheetos? How could
I? The fuck? I've got some sad girl,
some bitches crying. Did the butterflies, like, replace these people?
I feel like, yeah, they infected them or something.
I think it's need to hurry up.
Oh my god.
He just attached that to his junk.
Mm-hmm. I don't want to see them fry his balls, bro.
Just shoot me. Kill me. Fuck, kill me.
We're over them. There's a basement.
Oh, there it is.
You need to hurry up. Knock everything down.
Oh, whoa. What?
What is that?
That looks like a chrysalis or some shit.
That looks alive.
No.
What the fuck is this guy doing?
If I keep changing my facial expressions, he won't be able to recognize me in a lineup.
Oh my god.
That's the dude from the restaurant, right? That is him. Ouch.
Listen, if you ever did that to me and I made it out alive, I'm killing you.
Did that change your mind? Sorry, pal. Not for sale.
What?
Give it all you got.
No.
Ouch!
You better snitch.
The vigilante really doesn't know anything.
God damn it!
What is that?
What is that magic ass shit?
Is that glass?
Peel off the back and put it on the door.
Ooh, is it a bomb?
Just have to link it up to this program.
Why are you licking it? What the fuck?
Why are you licking it?
I thought it was an adhesive.
No, you peel and stick. Are you stupid? Fuck!
Oh my god, he let Judo Master get out.
Oh, not the fucking car, you little fucker!
Come on, dude. Figure it out.
He literally does not want to go out there and stop him.
I'll start with this pinky.
What? My pinky? Why me again?
And humans are, above all, creatures of empathy.
Fuck it. Cut off all his toes. I don't care.
If someone doesn't have their pinky toe, they fall over. It's the most important toe on the human body.
Oh, shit.
Read it on the internet.
Oh, shit. They're actually doing it.
Why is it not coming off? Because your blades are dull as fuck, man.
Oh, this is fucked.
Oh, my gosh. Did you hear the bone?
Oh, my God.
Nikki doesn't like when limbs get torn off.
You think?
Ah, Jesus.
Don't show me that.
These guys are sure taking their sweet ass time.
Dude, hurry up.
They can blow this fucking door up.
I guess it's not working.
Yeah, all right, don't walk towards it. You know how that shit go.
He's gonna walk up to it and it's gonna like explode in his face.
Damn!
Oh shit.
Told ya.
Now he gonna fuck you up. Oh, you about to have a head-on collision, sir.
Oh, nice!
Oh, shit!
Ooh!
Damn!
Oh, my God!
Oh, fuck!
No! Shoot him!
Peace out, motherfucker.
Yes!
I like that.
That was a hard line.
That's a ZPKA.
Jesus Christ, this fucking show! What the fuck?
Oh, he's gone.
Better hope he don't find you.
That's your ass now.
Hey, stop where you are!
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Come on, Dyebeard.
Shoot him!
You're gonna have to beat him to death with his tire iron.
God damn!
Oh, God, stop.
Oh, shit.
The crunching sounds.
What the?
Oh, what?
Ew!
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, it's the butterfly.
I was right.
You dealing with an alien invasion?
That's why there's a little ship.
Yeah.
You better kill that thing.
I think you should shoot that as well.
This fucking guy.
This motherfucker is standing here dancing his ass off, looking like a jackass.
Project Butterfly.
Kill that?
Put it in a jar.
But knock that joint out before you go in your brain next.
How come shooting it in the face didn't kill it?
God damn!
That's a lot of butterflies.
It's the whole world.
That looks like a map of COVID.
Bro, they need the freaking Justice League. I wanna take
you higher. Yo, this fucking show, yo.
This show was amazing.
That was quite the review.
Shit is definitely hitting the fan hard.
Dude.
What?
If you fuck up this mission, I will kill your fucking family.
Okay, good luck. A little late for that.
Oh my god, did he kill his family?
You guys got beer?
That was a solid episode.
Yeah, that was dope.
That was a fun episode.
That was fun.
It was a lot more focused than the previous ones.
You just introduced Judo Master and killed him in the same episode? Is that what just happened?
Like, yeah, he might still be alive.
That pinky toe shit, that shit pit me out, dog. I'm done.
And, you know, we finally found out what the butterflies are. It's like,
yeah, that's disgusting.
So I'm pretty sure these are real people and the butterflies are like parasites.
It's like when it comes to not giving a fuck, they plant the flag down. The flag got a middle finger on it.
Right, we really don't give a fuck.
Oh my god. Do you really want it?
Matter of fact, let me look it up right now. Nope, it's the Berenstain Bears.